Cheryl Cole, Katie and Cher got through and they didn't sing very well. In fact, they lost their voices and what they did sing was a bloody disaster. I don't understand this. It's not right. I need protests below. Lots of protests from you people because it's not right. Katie and Cher got an unfair deal from everybody else. They got a very good deal for themselves. And Cheryl Cole, you are to blame. TheXFactor.com.